little piece in the last extravaganza. He was mentioning that one of our black belts here, Barry Devereaux, did start Taekwondo when she was still a ninja. She was a ninja, now she's a black belt. So that's a fantastic achievement. And we are seeing more of our ninjas coming through. Obviously, they're training 8 or 9, 10 years to get to the point where they can actually take their black belt. It's a fantastic achievement. And she was just telling me earlier, she was 4 years old when she started Taekwondo. 4 years old. I mean, is anybody here that's 4 years old? Anybody? Are you 4 years old? Oh, really? Do you want to come up to the stage? Who's this? It's Alex. And Alex is a ninja, aren't you, Alex? Are you a ninja? Are you going to be a black belt one day?
Yes.
Can you help me with this thing called six moves?
Yes.
And is it okay if we give you a little kind of early black belt test?
Yes.
Okay. Let's give Alex a hand. Don't look at that, Alex. Not yet. We've got these specially made for us, you see. But, Oh dear, what are we going to do then, Alex? Well, I'll tell you what, let's try 6 moves first. Let's ask which one we have. Houston Blackpool. Well done.